What is a demand loan? A demand loan is a loan that the lender can call at any time. We also use the terms demand note, broker loan, or call loan with the same meaning. Put simply, the lender can demand full payment of the remaining balance on the loan at any time. Before the lender grants a demand loan, the borrower agrees to the arrangement. Unlike other types of loans, such as an installment loan, a demand loan contract makes no mention of a maturity date, that is, an expiration date. Additionally, there is no schedule for making payments on a demand loan. The lender and borrower know each other well. Both parties have a long-standing and good business relationship. The lender is fairly certain that the borrower will settle the debt within a reasonable period. A demand loan is useful for a borrower who needs capital to finance a new venture. In most cases, the venture may take some time to make money. The borrower can make token payments periodically when the venture starts to become profitable. As things take off, the payments gradually increase and become more frequent. Demand loans are popular with brokerage houses that need short-term capital to finance their clients' margin portfolios. The borrower may repay the loan all in one go without prepayment penalties. There are secured and unsecured demand loans. A secured loan is one in which the borrower must put up some type of collateral or security. Thank you for watching this brief video on demand loans.